somebody is working on or taking 412L and taking 412 together at the same time, they can form the same group, and they can also work on the same topic. Of course, I expect that you will put more effort. يعني بصير بال 412L مثلا نعمل simulation للنيو سيركت. هو بدنا نعمل simulation بس انه نتعمق اكثر بال requirements. هلا the requirements for the projects I will preset them in a sheet. يعني minimum number of pages of the report, the minimum number of papers involved and stuff like that. This will be predefined for you. طبعا if somebody does a better job, then they will get a higher grade. This is intended for the minimum requirement, يعني the average submission or the minimum requirement of the submission. هلا let us now go through the inverter. For the CMOS inverter. Hello, for the CMOS inverter, قلنا أنه في عنا several points that matter to us in the voltage transfer characteristics. لأنه عندي two devices, and these two devices are the NMOS and the PMOS transistor. So they will go through different stages. يعني the NMOS will be off until we hit the threshold voltage. And then it will be in saturation region. The NMOS will be in saturation region. And then it will hit when the output becomes small, its drain to source voltage becomes small, and it goes into the linear region. فإذا أنا عندي off, sat, linear بال NMOS. وبال NMOS, we have two critical points basically that solve for that happen in the saturation region. The point which is VIL, okay, and the point which is VM. فإذا بالنسبة للNMOS بيكون off لما منحل VOH, بيكون sat لما منحل VIL وVM, وبيكون باللينير لما منحل VIH. طبعا بيكون باللينير لما بنحل ال VOL. اوكي سو هون بنحل ال VOH. اوكي سو لكان ال NMOS بيروح اوف ساتلين اند ان ا سيميلر فاشن. وهلا حنمرق بالديتيلز اللي لقلها. ان ا سيميلر فاشن ذا PMOS وركس اوبوزيت. يعني ال PMOS فروم رايت تو ليفت, هذه رول اوف ثم بتعلموها بالانفرتر كاركترستكس. ذا PMOS progresses this way. Okay, هيدي هي VN. ليش؟ لأنه ال VSG لإله هي VDD minus VN, وال VSD لإله هي VDD minus Vout. Okay, فإذا هو progresses this way and the PMOS ببلش off, بيرجع بيصير sat, بيرجع بيصير باللينين أو بالريزستيف region. Okay, so the PMOS starts off, then sat, then in the linear, but it progresses from right to left. Okay? هاي the characteristics. So خلينا نشوف هلا the different types. That is all for the different types that we solve for, in which the transistor is in the different region. هات لنشوف. So let us solve for these different regions. So the first one, the first point is, let me just duplicate this one. So the first point is the point where we are solving for VOH. But let's show from the regions we have. So if VN is less or equal to VTP, VTP. So if VN is less than VTP, okay, then the NMOS will be off and we will be solving for VOH. هلا بكل الأحوال بكل ال combinations وال condition عندنا ال NMOS بهيدا السيركت هو عنده ال VGS minus VT هي VN minus VT, وال VDS هي Vout. والبيموس عند البي اس جي ماينس في تي بي هي في دي دي ماينس في ان ماينس ماجنتيود اوف في تي يعني ان ابسولوت فاليو، والفي اس تي في اس دي هي في دي دي ماينس في اوت. اوكي، فاذا بلشنا بالفي ان ايكوال زيرو لاست تايم وي سو ذات وي هاف ذا ان موس از اوف and we'll set IN equals IP وبيطلع عنا V out equal V OH. Now if we are solving near VIL at VIL, then the point VIL will be somewhere here. And for this point VIL, what we have is that the NMOS is on, but its input is small. So VN minus VT is small. The output is still high, so the output is large. Okay. And for the PMOS, when we are solving for the VIL point, if the output is large, this means that VDD minus V out is small. Okay. And if the input is small, this means that VDD minus VN is large. Okay. So, this output for the NMOS transistor, I have the NMOS transistor with a small input and a large output, so it is going to be in SAT. And for the PMOS transistor, okay, I have here a large delta at VSG, and VSD is small, so it is going to be in the linear region. فإذا بهالحالة بيكون الـ NMOS SAT والـ PMOS is in the linear region. Okay, هلا if we look at the opposite point, if we look at the opposite point which is VIH, if we look at the point VIH now, the point VIH is somewhere here where the slope is minus one. Okay, so when we are looking at VIH, the input is large. Okay, so this is large. And VDS or V out is supposed to be small. Okay, and so this is going to be in the linear region. So the NMOS and the output small will input large. Whereas for the PMOS, is a V out small, معناته VDD minus V out is large. Okay, so this is large. Is a VN is large, يعني VDD minus VN is small. So هيدا هي small, and the PMOS will be in the saturation region. فإذا نحن عم نحل ال VIH point, the PMOS will be in the saturation region. هلا إذا if we look at the PMOS operation or operating points, okay, the PMOS is off if and only if VSG أصغر من absolute value لـ VTP. يعني VS is VDD minus VN, smaller than magnitude of VTP, if and only if VN is greater than VDD minus magnitude of VTP. فإذا the PMOS will remain off until it hits the point VDD minus magnitude of VTP. So long the input is larger than this point, the PMOS is going to be off. And if the input is smaller than this point, the PMOS will be on. فإذا إذا جينا لحقنا الـ VN okay, وطلعنا على الـ VSG, if the VN is zero, VSG للـ PMOS هي VDD minus zero. Okay, so it is strongly on. إذا اعتبرنا أن الـ input صار بيساوي VDD minus magnitude of VTP, ساعتها الـ VSG حتكون VDD minus this quantity, so بتصير بتساوي VTP, so بيكون على الـ edge of turning off. طبعا إذا صار الـ V input بيساوي VDD, الـ VSG is zero, so it is strongly off الـ PMOS. Okay, so هيدي بس بدكم تكونوا مرتاحين مع PMOS transistor when it is on, when it is off. Okay, so this is the only issue that we deal with when handling the PMOS. So therefore the PMOS starts off here. As VN decreases, VSG minus VTP, or as VN becomes smaller, then VDD minus VN increases, and little by little, the overdrive voltage increases for the PMOS device. So before this set, بعدين بصير الانبوت VSG عليه very large. So when VN equals zero, VDD minus VN is equal to VDD minus zero is equal to VDD, اللي هي بتساوي VSG. So VSG بتصير max, and the transistor is definitely in the linear region لأنه VSG عنده large. Okay, فإذا هو بيروح على السات على اللين from the right hand side to the left hand side. هلا هون عم يشرحوا لنا ال characteristics وال regions of operation for the different points. Region 1 هو لما ال VN أقل من VT, وال V out we know it's going to be equal to VDD, and the PMOS will be always in the linear region. ليه؟ لأنه إذا ال output هو VDD, يعني VDD minus VDD عنده 0, هيدا هو ال VSD لل PMOS, فهو حيكون كتير صغير, حيكون بال linear region. Okay, and then they tell us about region number 2, and this region number 2 is when VN is between VTN and the PMOS edge of set, which is smaller than VS. So region 2, the PMOS حينقل من ال حيضلوا باللينير بهالحالة قبل ما يضرب بالedge of set. So بهالحالة بدور الNMOS بصير on, عنده small overdrive voltage لأن الأوتبوت بعده هاي بيكون sad, والPMOS عنده VDS still small, so حيكون باللينير. بس يقطع الإدج أوف سات الPMOS بفوت الPMOS بالسات والNMOS بالسات, وهي النقطة تقريبا بالميدل ريجن. أوكي, so اثنيناتهم بصيروا بالميدل ريجن, بصيروا اثنيناتهم in the saturation region. اوكي, فإذا بلشنا N off والP لين, بعدين فتنا N دار وصار سات والP بعده لين, لأنه الأوتبوت بعده high, the output is still high. And then after this point دلوا الNMOS بالسات وفات P بالسات اللي هي region 3, and then بلش ينزل الأوتبوت. So the output صار small. Okay, we hit the NMOS edge of set. So بفوت ال NMOS باللينير. Okay, وال PMOS بدله بالساتوريشن. وبعدين بدله ال NMOS باللينير, بس يصغر ال output كتير وال input يعلى كتير, بس بصير ال PMOS بال off. Okay, فإذا we really have to look at the criteria. الNMOS هو off لما ال VN أقل من VTN, وال PMOS هو off إن لما ال VN أكبر من VDD minus magnitude of VTP. Besides this, حسب الكيس اللي عم نحللها, يا both are in set, يا أما إذا ال output غالب على ال low بيكون ال N linear, إذا ال output غالب على ال high بيكون ال PMOS هو اللي شاده طلوع هو in the linear region. These are the different properties of the CMOS inverter. Anybody has any questions? Hello, let us now look at the properties of the inverter, of the CMOS inverter. عنده full rail to rail swing, يعني عنده VOH لا VOL, هن VDD لا zero. Okay, so this is for rail to rail, يعني هيدا بيساعد in noise margins. And the logic levels are not dependent on the relative device sizes, يعني مش حسب أنا كيف عندي الريزستور وكيف عندي الترانزستور ممكن ال VOL تتأثر, بينما إذا أنا عندي CMOS inverter, independent if the NMOS is stronger or the PMOS is stronger, VOH will always reach VDD and VOL will always reach zero. Okay, so بنسميه ratioless logic لأنه في شيء اسمه ratioed logic يلي بيعتمد على logical region operation على size للترانزستور مثل بحالة pseudo NMOS logic. هلا always a path to VDD or a path to ground exists in the steady state. So هو فعليا عنده بنسميه low output impedance يعني بخلقنا مثل short circuit. وهالشي بخلينا نقدر نحمل أو نعمل large fan out إنه to drive multiple designs يعني بيقدر يتحمل as much load as we want. It has extremely high input resistance طبعا إنه المصفت هون ما عنده current I equal to zero. Okay. And then also the other property is that there is no direct path in steady state between power and the ground. So ما في عنا static power dissipation مثل ما شرحنا last time. Okay, يعني when I am VDD, this is the output, but the lower switch is off. So ما في عندي path بين VDD وground بالsteady state. ونفس الشيء للكيس الثانية يلي هي لما أنا عندي في output low, بيكون الoutput is connected to ground, بس ما في عندي path على VDD, فإذا no static power dissipation. So I steady state is basically equal to zero. Okay. Hala, the last condition is that the propagation delay is function of the load capacitance and the resistance of the transistor. وهلا منشوف ليش. Yeah, let us see why this is the case. Hala, in a bit. Hala, when designing the static CMOS circuits, we need to have a balance between the driving strengths of the transistors by making the PMOS section wider than the NMOS in order to maximize the noise margin and obtain symmetrical characteristics. فإذا نحن بنحاول نخلي ال pull-up capability of the PMOS as strong as the pull-down capability of the NMOS. If you recall, the mu P is smaller than mu N. If a transistor is charging a capacitor with the NMOS being off, okay, we want the time for the charging to be the same. هلا بما أنه the time for the charging is proportional to the current that is putting to dump the charge, and I here dQ by dt. So then we need to balance somehow this by sizing properly. Okay, so بجي بحط أنا WP أكبر من WN لحتى الI, which is proportional to mu P WP, تصير balanced مع ال IN يلي هي proportional to mu N ضرب WN. هلا هون عم يعطينا characteristic or the effect of the sizing on VM or VS, the switching point, where this is like a simulation based result. Okay, and they are saying that the variation in the device ratio لو أخذتها من 0.1 ل 10 مش كتير dramatically عم يتغير ال VM بس not very dramatically يعني عم يعطيني example if I size the PMOS to the NMOS 3 times or 2.5 or 2 times ال VM كسيمتريك point عم تتأثر من 1.22 ل 1.13 so it is not too big. فإذا increasing the width of the PMOS moves VM towards VDD, but not very fast. So there are other parameters like the device parasitics, like the threshold voltage of the PMOS device that also help us balance things, but we can always find the exact point or the exact sizing that will give me VDD VM equal VDD over 2. And also increasing the width of the NMOS moves VM towards ground. Okay, so أنا إذا كبرت الـ NMOS بخلي switching threshold point تقرب towards the ground. هات لنشوف ليش. هلا بنشوف جراف إنه نحن this is the VTC, this is VO, this is VN, and it is typically like this. So if I say that the NMOS is stronger, if the NMOS device is strong, then what is going to happen is that the output will start to fall at smaller VN. Okay. بينما إذا كانت الانموس is weak, إذا اعتبرنا أن الانموس device is weak, then the output will fall in the VTC at larger VN. فإذا نحن إذا جينا رسمنا ال 45 degree line where VO equal VN, we will see when the NMOS is strong, VM is smaller or closer to zero than when the NMOS is weak. Okay, so this is basically in a nutshell the characteristics. Now, hello, when we have the VTC of the inverter, typically it is a nonlinear curve, and you will see in one of the exercises that we try to that we have for the practice later, that we try to characterize it by an almost piecewise linear curve. Piecewise linear, يعني I have two flat regions, perfect gain equals zero, and then a region between them with a gain G. Okay, so now what we are trying to do here in this exercise, that although that VIH and VIL are defined when DVO by DVN equal minus one, in this approximation we only have one slope G and we know the point VM. Okay, and we would like to approximate VIL and VIH from this approximate piecewise linear representation. So in such an exercise, what we do is we really build the equation of the line. يعني أنا إذا معي given VM and G, okay, then I know the relation delta Y over delta X equals to G. If I am asked to find, for example, VIL, ساعتها بدي اخذ هو 2 points. بدي اطلع على الدلتا X من هون. بدي اطلع على الدلتا Y من هون. على VM, الاوتبوت كمان بيساوي VM. Okay? And in this approximation, we assume that when X is equal to VIL, Y is equal to VDD. So Y2 minus Y1 على X2 minus X1 is equal Y2 here VM minus Y1 here VDD على لهن هاي النقطة وهي النقطة هي point 2 وهي point 1 على X2 minus X1 اللي هي VM minus VIL and this is equal G. So given VM, I know VDD, given a G, I can find what VIL is based on this approximation. Okay? Hello. If we follow this explanation, we will wind up with approximation for VIL as function of VM and for VIH as function of VM. Okay? And accordingly, they follow this and they say if we measure from the characteristic curve of an inverter, VM and the slope G at VM, these were the values that we obtained for this technology, okay? Then we can find that from the equations that we derived before that VIL is 1.2 and VIH is 1.3. Okay, and from these values, since we have a CMOS inverter, we know that VOH is equal to VDD and VOL is equal to zero. We can calculate the noise margin low and the noise margin high. يعني noise margin low هو VIL minus zero and the noise margin high هو حيكون VOH minus VIH اللي حتكون VDD minus VIH. In this example, we end up having them both as 1.2. If we compare it to the real simulation values, then the VIL is 1.03 and the VIH is 1.45. So this approximation is a little bit off. Okay? So Heide is one way of approximating things. Hello. We have now in this example, another example where we have a CMOS inverter and we are trying to determine the switching voltage Vs by our equations. We have done something similar to this, so I'm going to go over this example quickly. In this example, it is given to us that VGS minus VT is 0.80. We want to solve for Vn equal Vout equal Vs. And we would like to basically determine the region of operation. So, هون أعطونا specific examples or numbers to draw in a second. So, for this problem, we are assuming unified current model. So, let us assume that we have مش مثل ما حلينا قبل. Let us assume that we have unified current model here. In this example, مش longer channel current model. Let us assume that given we have VDS effective equal to 0.6 for both N and P devices. And what we try to look at is we want to determine the region knowing that we have given for us VDD and VT. So let me, I'm just grabbing for you VDD and VT. So here in this example, they are telling us, let us assume that VDD equal 2.5, that VTN equal VTP in absolute value is 0.4 volt, and that ECL over 2 is 0.6. And we would like to determine the region. When we determine the region, although we are solving for Vs, we set Vn equal Vout equal Vs equal VDD over 2. So determine the region. And when we solve, we verify afterwards. Okay, يعني لما بدنا نكتب للregion table, هيدي حسميها region table. And it is not the true solution. Okay, for the region table, هون عنا الانموس عنده VGS minus VT. هيدا نكتبها للانموس. VGS minus VT هي فعليا VDD over 2 VN يعني minus VT هي حتطلع 1.25 minus 0.4 تطلع 0.85 ولل PMOS device بدنا نحن VSG minus magnitude of VT يعني هي هيدي خلينا نسميها VM بهالحالة بس لحتى ما نغلط بين السورس نون. So this is really VDD minus Vm minus magnitude of Vt. بس نحن للريجن حنحط Vm هي VDD over 2 minus 0.4. So هاي حتطلع كمان VDD over 2 minus 0.4. وهاي حتطلع عنا 1.25. فنحن بنعبي هون ب minus 0.4 اللي هي 0.85. فإذا الاثنين عندي هون 0.85. VDS أو VSD هون هي VDD minus VDD over 2 هي 1.25 من NMOS وهيدي من هون لهون هي VDD over 2 هي 1.25 لهيدي device وهون هي 1.25 ال VDS effective is given it is the 0.6 so whatever is smaller is this one and we find that the device is in velocity set. فإذا the way we find those two quantities if we want to write what these quantities are at VDD over 2 for the NMOS. This is VDD over 2 minus VT. And for the PMOS, this is VDD minus VDD over 2 minus absolute value of VT. وفعليا إذا بدنا نحطها كquantity, this is really VM minus VT. Okay. And this one below is really VDD minus VM. Minus VT. Okay, and this quantity is Vout basically or VDS, and this is VSD for the PMOS, VDD minus Vout. Okay, so if I am in velocity saturation, okay, if I am in velocity saturation, then how do we write the equation? If I am in velocity saturation, let me just erase the scribbles here so that we can write the equation clearly. So in velocity saturation, we are going to write the equation as follows. So حنجي نحط نحن هون إنه current I is equal to K prime W by L. هيدي I need to هون ما فيها sorry. K prime W by L, I will fix it for you. هيدي ضرب for the animals it is V G T يعني V G S minus V T ضرب V D S effective minus V D S effective or squared على 2. Okay, and in this case it is equal to K prime W by L V G S minus V T هي V M minus V T V D S effective هون طلعت معنا 0.6 minus 0.6 squared على 2. Okay, so in this scenario, forget about this one now. So in this scenario, we have basically we are going to solve for Vm and then we verify if it satisfies the velocity set equation. Okay, so this is as far as the NMOS is concerned. Now, as far as the PMOS is concerned, we will also look at the equation as follows. So for the PMOS, it is in velocity set. So IP is equal K prime W by LP. VGT in this scenario is going to be VSG minus magnitude of VT, that is VDS effective, okay, minus VDS effective squared over 2. So this is going to be K prime W by L of the PMOS. VSG is VDD minus VM. Okay, minus magnitude of VTP, اللي هو 0.4 بهالحالة. VDS effective is 0.6 minus 0.6 squared على 2. فإذا, if we have the unified current model, we are going to put an assumption for VM and then we are going to find VDS effective, write the equation for the PMOS and the NMOS based on S and the G nodes and D nodes for the PMOS, the same for the NMOS. And then we are going to plug IN equals to IP. Okay, so this is basically how we handle using the unified current model. Hello, in this question, they are asking us to find the beta ratio. The beta ratio is the ratio always by definition of mu N W by L N over mu P W by L. هلا طبعا we will tell you what is the beta ratio in the exam, but the idea is we want to know the relative sizing of the different transistors. So they are telling me we want to obtain the symmetric characteristics Vs equal VDD over 2. So in this question, they reverse the problem. They said, well, I want Vs to be equal to VDD over 2. Find for me what the sizing should be. So in this case, I will have IP, I will have IN, and IP K prime, حشيل K prime, ححط mu C ox in this example. So this is equal in this case, mu P, ضرب C ox, ضرب W by L P. ضرب نحن قلنا انه نحن بلشنا بالاسامشن اذا كان في دي دي اوفر 2 سو وي كان كاري ات. This is VSG قلنا هي في دي دي ماينس في اس صح او في ام اذا بدنا نسميها بس حتى ما نضيع فيها ماينس 0.4 ضرب في دي اس افكتيف ماينس في دي اس افكتيف سكويرد على 2. اوكي والاي ان هي ميو ان ضرب سي اوكس ضرب دبليو باي ال ان. Okay, and this is multiplied by Vm minus 0.4 ضرب 0.6 minus 0.6 squared على 2. Okay, now what we want here is we want to find the ratio to obtain the characteristics Vs equals VDD over 2. So ساعتها منشيل أو Vm equals VDD over 2 basically. منحط محل هيدي VDD over 2. Okay, محل هاي VDD over 2. And we know by KCL IP equals to IN. And ساعتها بصير عندنا mu n ضرب سي اوكس ضرب دبليو باي ال ان ضرب في دي دي اوفر 2 هي 1.25 ماينس 0.4 حتكون 0.85 ضرب 0.6 ماينس 0.6 سكوير على 2 هي ميو بي ضرب سي اوكس ضرب دبليو باي ال في صح؟ كمان هيدي حتطلع في دي دي اوفر 2 ماين يعني 0.85 ضرب 0.6 minus 0.6 squared على 2. هلا طبعا نحن in this example we have set VDS effective to be the same to make things easy for us. For this specific example, هيدي the quantity and هيدي the quantity. فإذا the requirement for VM to be equal to VDD over 2 هي أنه mu n C ox و C ox قد بعضها من الجهتين mu n ضرب W by L n تطلع بتساوي mu p ضرب W by L p يعني this ratio is equal to 1. Okay, so هيدي حسب ال requirements حسب ال setup اللي نحن حطيناه in this example. هلا طبعا هون they are just reiterating انه إذا ال omega n decrease يعني ال nmos device becomes weaker. Okay. ساعتها البتا will decrease and the VS will decrease. نحن قلنا weaker NMOS بيعطيني VM closer to zero. Okay, so the VM is closer to zero in this case. So هيدي فإذا we just set the current equations and we work on them. Okay, هلا. Now, we're still talking about determining the switching voltage. هون عم يفرجينا كيف بتشتغل as beta varies or as basically if we go. So اتفقنا نحن بهيدي relation اللي هون beta هي WN فعليا إذا عنا نفس ال beta is proportional WN على WP لأنه هيدول constants هن والL. Okay, so كل ما كبرت WN كل ما كبرت البتا معه and vice versa. So they are telling us that if this blue is the nominal point, كل ما يصير ال NMOS bigger, beta will increase and VS will shift left, يعني VM فعليا increases. VM will shift left, عفوا, VM decreases, pardon me. بتروح على الشمال يعني VM بتصغر. So هيك عنا ال WN عم يكبر يعني ال NMOS عم يصير stronger مثل ما حكينا من شوي. Okay, so basically, هون they labeled it differently. They said we're going to say that the NMOS device is good. Okay, so if the NMOS is good and the PMOS is bad, I'm going to shift left and vice versa. Okay, هلا نحن بهمنا numerical examples, those basic relations, you should be يعني comfortable with them if they are presented numerically to you. هلا هون عم بخبرونا انه اذا الـ PMOS اقوى حيدل الـ output هاي اكثر. اوكي فاذا PMOS هون غالب على الـ NMOS وبهيديك vice versa. Now process variations يعني لما transistor is printed differently from one print out to another, this will cause a shift in the switching threshold. ممكن devices يكونوا أقوى أو أصغر. In this example here, it's a very hypothetical example where they are showing as VDD decreases as we scale the supply voltage من 2.5. طبعا هاي ما بنقدر نوصل لها, it's more smaller than VT. But they are hypothetically demonstrating how the gain becomes smaller. يعني how the VTC will behave. اخر شيء بصير عندنا بهيدي بصير في flat ما بيعود في عندنا regions بصير عندنا more like gain equal to minus 1. هلا هون this is very important slide. This slide is more to describe to us the switching model or the dynamic behavior. يعني أنا بدي إياكم تميزوا بين two things لأنه we're going to jump into the delay of the inverter very soon. And what I want you to understand in this analysis إنه نحن اللي درسناه لحد هلا هو لما السيركت fully goes to steady state. يعني if I have an inverter and I applied a pulse and my input sat in the high voltage for a very long time, then my output will reach its low value. Okay, and this point here in dot is what we recorded. Really, the process, okay, or what happens is that when we apply the pulse, the circuit is going to go as follows. أنا عندي PMOS transistor وعندي NMOS transistor. Okay, when I apply a pulse here, what happens is that at this point here, at the beginning of the pulse, the PMOS will become off. خلاص لأني طفيت له ال VSG لإله صار عنده أقل من ال VT. It turns off. The NMOS will be on. Okay. But this switch will be off. This will be on. It will have an effective resistance and it will try to pull the output ليمرق بكل هالترانزينت بوينتس لحد ما يوصل للو. يعني هي عندها كاباسيتر عم تعمل له ديسشارج. And this is going to take time before V out reaches VOL. Okay, so هاي that transient time عنده time constant, okay, or a delay that is proportional to the effective resistance of the transistor and طبعا to the load capacitor that we are facing. اوكي يعني ال VTC characteristics يلي منشوفها هيك شكلها VO versus VN هيدي النقطة اللي هي هون او هيدي النقطة اللي هي هلأ هون A اللي عم نسميها A نحن هون اللي هي هيدي A هون اوكي it is one point of the time analysis curve يعني نحن فعليا الاوتبوت هيدا VO versus time وهيدا V out of T. اوكي الاوتبوت مرق بمراحل متعددة لوصل لهالنقطة اللي نحن سيبناها هون على V O versus V N. اوكي ففي عنا steady state وفي عنا delay or transient analysis يلي بدنا نحاول على طول نميز بيناتهم when we perform our study. حدا عنده سؤال؟ Hello. We are going to now go into the last example, which we will approach in a problem solving. يعني أنا حأفتح problem solving وحنرجع نجي لهيدا problem. So قبل نحن what we were used to is we have an inverter, a resistor-based inverter, where the inverting device that was turned on or off is the NMOS transistor. هلا عندي switch قلب وصار it is a PMOS transistor. Okay, so now my switch is a PMOS transistor. So the first thing that we blindly do, طبعا انتو حتشوفوا يا PMOS يا NMOS transistor performing the switching, is we will look at first point we always study when the switch is off. طيب هيدا PMOS. PMOS شو هو؟ Active low. صح؟ It is active low. يعني to turn it off, I need VN to be equal VDD for the PMOS to be off. Okay. فإذا منبلش بهاي النقطة، إذا VN equals to VDD and the PMOS is off، هيدا ال PMOS is off، هيدا ال output node هون، وهيدا هون عندي resistor R. ساعتها IP equals to zero. إذا IP equals to zero، شو بدل عندي؟ IP equals IR، و IR هي V out على R، if and only if V out equals to zero. So لهيدا السيركت when Vn equals VDD and the PMOS is off, Vout equals 0 equals VOL. Okay, هيدي اللي حنبلش منها. هلا for this circuit, okay, now if I want to find the other point, okay, so if I want to find, well, what about if my input is now equal to 0, what is my output high? That's the next point that we solve for. So for point number 2, we set Vn equals to VOL equal to 0. لاحظوا قلبنا اللوجيك هون. لو نحن بلشنا Vn high, هلا عم نحط Vn equal to VOL equal to V0 to 0. We want to find what VOH is equal to. ساعتها منجيب ال PMOS منحط له VSG minus magnitude of VTP. Okay. And then we put for it VSD. And we try to find the region of operation. على Vn is 0, صار VSG, وهيدي طبعاً D. VSG is VDD minus 0 in this case, minus magnitude of VTP. VSD is VDD minus VOH, which I don't know how much it is going to be. But I know it is high enough. يعني this is a small and this is large. إذا VSD is small يعني it is in linear. وعادة نحن إذا عم نحل الـ VOH نعرف إنه الـ PMOS بدها تكون عم تشده للطلوع, يعني الـ VSD across the PMOS is small, يعني الـ PMOS حتكون بالـ linear region. طيب ساعتها we set IR equals to IP. Okay. IR is nothing but V out على R, يعني this is VOH على R. وIP هي K prime W by L. VSG minus VTP هي VDD minus VTP. هون عم ناخذ long channel model in this example. So VSD is VDD minus VOH minus VSD اللي هي VDD minus VOH all squared على. Okay, so then we solve for VOH. Hala, if we tell you VOH is very close to VDD, then we can maybe assume that this quadratic term is very small and ignore the square يعني of it, remove it, and then solve for the one equation, one unknown in the linear form. Okay, فإذا IR لكان هي V out على R. This is what matters, and we will talk about this graph in a second in the problem solving. But first, anybody has any question about this PMOS-based inverter? Hello, let me switch to the one second. Where is the here, let me switch to the problem solving. Okay. Okay. So this is the PDF, and let me share the screen again. Okay, so in this problem set, we start with a problem where we have the PMOS-based inverter, and in this PMOS-based inverter, resistor inverter, it says that the PMOS transistor is coupled with a load resistor, and they want us to write the equation for VOH, VOL, and VM using the long channel equation. Hello, VOH, VOL, we just wrote them down. So let us write the equation for the long channel when we are solving for VM. If I am solving for Vm here at the input and at the output, I will look at the PMOS transistor and I will write what VSG minus magnitude of Vt is, what VSD is, and I will try to determine the region. So VSG is really VDD minus Vm minus magnitude of Vt, and VSD is also VDD minus Vm. And therefore, we know that this is greater than this because of the difference of Vt, and therefore in the long channel, it is saturation region. Now, to solve for Vm, I have to set Ip equals Ir. So, ساعتها هيدي حتكون k prime w by l. يما بدي حط half k prime w by l. And Vdd minus Vm minus magnitude of Vt squared. Okay. And then this is, so this is Vgs minus Vt is equal to Ir. Ir is Vn على R. And let us see here how they solve for the equation, and you can find here how we determine the region of operation and the equation. Now, the second question that they ask us in this problem is assuming the graphical characteristics of the PMOS inverter. Would Vm equal 2 volt require a larger or smaller load resistance than Vm equal to 1? يعني عم يطلب مني طلع الترند بين ال Vm وال R or the effect of R on Vm and vice versa. هلا خلينا نطلع نحن كيف بنشوف ال voltage transfer characteristics بس لنفهمهم شوي لل PMOS transistor. The voltage transfer characteristics for the PMOS transistor can be drawn as follows. نحن قلنا انه any transistor عنده ISD لل PMOS او IDS لل NMOS وعندنا VSD لل PMOS. وطبعا كل ما VSG كبرت اوكي كل ما ال VSG كبرت يعني حيكون عندنا الكرنت is larger. هلا for this circuit VSD اتفقنا انه هي VDD minus Vout وال VSG هي VDD minus VN. اوكي هلا الكيرف اللي هو حاطط لنا اياه هون هو بالقلب. Well, current characteristics, you're just supposed to understand it. You're not supposed to rebuild it. Well, current characteristics, لل V out versus, يعني VDS, يعني V, إذا أنا عندي V out هون, وعندي هون الكرنت لل PMOS, كيف حيكون الكاركترستيكس؟ حيكونوا reflected or mirrored. ليش؟ هات لنشوف. Let us look at this relation. Let us take this point A here. Okay. This is when VSD equals to zero if and only if VDD minus Vout equals to zero if and only if Vout equals VDD. فإذا هيدي النقطة بتصير لما Vout is equal to VDD. Okay, and then let us take this point here, هيدي النقطة B. And then the point B, it happens لما VSD equals VDD, if and only if VDD minus Vout equals VDD, if and only if Vout is equal to zero. So فإذا هي النقطة بتصير على Vout equal to zero والcurrent لل PMOS يعني ال ISD عالي. Okay, so this point, this is the graph, it is going to look something like this. هلا one more thing. هات لنشوف ال relation بين VSG and VN. يعني أنا إذا جيت قلت على ال point B كمان أنا عندي VSG his maximum it's equal to VDD if and only if ما هي بتساوي VDD minus VM equals VDD if and only if VN equal to zero. Okay. فإذا هيدا الجراف يلي corresponds ل VSG equal ل VDD عنده شو؟ عنده VN equal to zero. هو الماكسيموم current للبيموس. وكل ما ال VN يكبر كل ما البيموس current يصغر لأنه ال VDD minus VN حتصغر. فإذا هو إجا عطاني هيدا الكيرف وقال لي إنه كل ما ال VN كبر كل ما البيموس current حيصغر. وكل ما ال Vout صغر كل ما ال VSD لل PMOS حتكبر. يعني remember that this is the PMOS, this is VDD, this is Vout هون. Okay, and this is VN. So this is really VDD minus Vout. يعني هون أنا عندي VSD equal to zero وهون عندي VSD equal to VDD. عطاني هول characteristics. They are given to me. قال لي current بالPMOS as function of Vout and Vn looks like this. Any device that is given to me. We don't have to derive it. عطاني graph لإلها. تبروها مثل stat يعني. And now he's telling me draw the load line or the resistor load line. شو بجي بعمل بالresistor load line أنا هلا؟ I look at the resistor and I say, well, for the resistor, what is the equation? IR is equal to V out على R. طيب يعني أنا بدي حط نقطتين. لحنا أول نقطة لما V out equal to zero, IR حتكون بتساوي zero. يعني لما V out equal to zero, IR equal to zero, and this is point number one. تاني نقطة حأخذها لما V out equal to VDD, IR حتطلع بتساوي VDD على R. Okay, so this is the second point, and this will be VDD على R. لما ال output is VDD, the current is going to be equal to VDD على R. So, برسم اللاين بين هالنقطتين. Okay. What is the slope of this line? The slope اللي هو delta I. نحن عم نطلع ال y هي I وال x هي v على delta v هي 1 على r. Okay. Where is the point VOH? The point VOH happens at what point in the graph? So VOH happens when VN is equal to what? When the PMOS is on, صح? يعني VN equal to zero, and هو active low. يعني على هيدا الكيرف, الأبر كيرف, يعني VOH graphically is the intersection of the load line with what? With the curve where VN equal to zero لأنه نحن عندنا PMOS هون. Okay, so this is the first thing that we should be comfortable with, إنه هيدا load line بيعمل intersection مع VN equal zero current line وبيعطينا VOH. اوكي طيب هلا اوكي هلا هيدا سؤال يعني انا من عندي طيب هلا what about لما vn equal v out ما هي نفس الشيء it will intersect but at some other curve خلينا هلا نشوف الترند للانترسكشن لاحظوا انه the other solutions happen at other intersection points يعني the different vn بيطلع السوليوشن لإلن على النقاط الثانية المختلفة تاعت الانترسكشن. طيب إذا أنا رحت غيرت هيدا اللود لاين. Let us say now that I choose as R increases. Okay. So if R increases, what happens to the slope 1 على R? It will decrease, يعني الـ VDD على R will also decrease, the slope will decrease. So smaller r, sorry, عفوًا, larger r, يعني smaller slope, pardon me. Okay, larger r. Okay, if r increases, if r is large, then the slope will drop. And what will happen to the intersection? شو بيصير بالintersection? It is also going to drop. Okay, so the intersection will also going to drop. But then depending on the relationship, okay, between the resistor, اللي هي حتأثر لي على slope, the intersection points or the solutions are going to also basically drop. Okay, so the solution will also change. So خلينا نشوف إذا يعني the relationship really depends on this. So let me draw it on a clearer sheet. Let us draw this on a clearer draft so that it is clear to all of you. خلينا فإذا نعمل بس هيك مثل characteristics and we can stop here. So let me draw for you the characteristics. So we have here, فإذن, the current characteristics. Okay, it was given to us that this is the current characteristics and that this is Vn. As Vn becomes smaller, هيدي Vn equal to zero, for example. And this is the line characteristic for the resistor. So إن هيدا resistor بيمشي بين two points, point one and point two, okay? And point number two هي لما ال V out equals to VDD, طبعا اللي هي it does not really exist. So this is V out, this is the point VDD. هيدا بالبيربل هي IR, ويلي بالرد هي IN, okay? And those lines are as the V input increases, مثلا 0.5, and then Vn equals 1 volt. Okay? And we know that for the resistor, we have two points. Point number one, يلي هي لما V out equals to zero, IR equals to zero. Point number two, يلي هي لما V out equals VDD, and IR will be equal to VDD على R, okay? And then we had the circuit drawn like this. So this was my PMOS-based inverter with the resistor. وهيدي ال Vout هي موجودة عنا هون. Okay, فإذا the intersection points between those two, the red and the purple graphs, give me the different solutions. يعني أنا إذا بدي حل لل VOH, it will be when Vn equal to zero, and it will be point number C on the graph here. Okay, and طبعا the point number C حتكون a finite point VOH that is less than VDD. حتكون finite point VOH that is less than VDD. Okay, هلا اللي حيصير عنا هون لهيدا الجراف, what we will have is that the slope of this line, the slope of the purple line is 1 over R. ليش؟ لأنه أنا عندي الهون يعني هون عندي slope يلي هو دلتا واي على دلتا اكس يلي هو دلتا اي على دلتا في هو 1 على ار. فاذا what we will see in this case is that as r increases the slope 1 على r is going to decrease and this line will practically move down. يعني بهالحاله حيصير مثلا هيدا اللاين هو هيدا هيك. هيدا هو اللاين الجديد. So this is 1 على R prime. Okay. شو عم بيصير بهيدي النقطة؟ The intersection is going, so 1 على r, so r in prime increases, 1 على r prime decreases, and VOH is getting closer to VDD. Okay, VOH is getting closer. هيها صارت ال VOH الجديدة أقرب لل VDD. إذا بتلاحظوا على كل النقط مثلا على VN equal 1, the new point is higher. So the new solution point is higher. Okay, or larger. Okay, and according to this, what we have here, and things are shifting, they are becoming greater. هلا نحن فينا بدون ما نرسم الجرافيكال نعرف، لنفترض انه انا عندي هون ترانزستور R1 لنقول equal 10 كيلو اوم. اوكي، وعندي ال PMOS ديفايس يلي هي لما يكون ال VN equal to 0 لنقول هي around مثلا RP، عندها RP. اوكي، طيب بهالحالة إذا هيدا الريزستور هو 10 كيلو أوم، هيدا الأوتبوت فولتج شو بيكون عنا؟ إذا بدي أعملها فولتج ديفايدر هو 10 كيلو على 10 كيلو بلس آر بي ضرب في دي دي، صح؟ هو فولتج ديفيجن. هيدي هون هي بقى. فيني أنا أقول هي 1 على 1 بلس آر بي على 10 كي ضرب في دي دي، صح؟ طيب let me take another example. Let me say now R is larger. يعني أنا عندي هيدا السيركت معه VN equal to zero. وخليني أفترض إنه هون حاطة ريزيستر هو 1 meg. Okay. Then the circuit will be, this will be some resistor RP. This will be 1 meg. And هيدا هو ال V out. وهون إذا أنا بدي أقول V out هي 1 ميج على 1 ميج بلس ار بي ضرب في دي دي، سو حتطلع بتساوي 1 على 1 بلس ار بي على 1 ميج ضرب في دي دي. طيب جريت، يعني بهالحاله مين حيكون اقرب للفي دي دي؟ اكيد هيدي الكوانتيتي از سمولر لما الار انكريزز، صح؟ اند ذس في اوت برايم، اذا هيدي سميناها دبل برايم، في اوت دبل برايم حتكون كلوزر تو VDD. Okay. فإذا what matters is that you know graphically كيف السلوب حيأثرنا على اللاين. Okay. The line will be lower slope إذا resistor كبر. هيدي إذا R increased يعني 1 على R decreases and therefore the slope is going to be smaller and the intersection will be closer to VDD. أو بنفس الوقت بدنا نفكر فيها إنه أنا عندي voltage divider. أوكي، إذا اعتبرت إنه الـ PMOS تقريباً دلو نفس الـ width نفس الـ resistance، ساعتها كل ما هالريزستور اللي تحت كبر كل ما حيقدر to absorb more of VDD in the voltage division and my VOH will be closer to VDD. أوكي، anybody has any questions about this problem؟ طيب so so under this scenario نفس الشيء حيصير بالother intersection points. The same is going to happen to the other intersection points, and we understand that basically and the solution that we will have here, so the solution, what is going to happen is that as the resistor increases, the 1 على R is going to decrease and it is going to cause the intersection points to be larger. Okay. فإذا تأحصل على VM equal to 2 بده يكون عندي larger resistor، بينما لو أحصل على VM equal to 1 بده تكون أصغر الـ resistance للعلم. هلا هون graphically إذا حدا قال لي what is the resistance or draw the line for the resistance so that VM equals to 1, automatically بروح بتطلع VN equal to 1 و V out equal to 1، هيدا هو اللاين، هيدي هي النقطة، صح؟ يعني هيدا هو الجراف للكرنت. اوكي، ال V out equal to 1 على هاي النقطة، بوصل ال 0 0 مع هاي النقطة وبقول له هيدا هو السلوب للريزستيف لاين اللي حيعطيني V M equal to 1. اوكي، يعني اذا حدا قال لي بدي في ام ايكوال تو 1 بقول له اف اند اونلي اف في ان ايكوال في اوت ايكوال تو 1. اوكي، اند بروح بفتش على الكيرف تاعنا في ان ايكوال تو 1 وبتطلع وين الاوتبوت بيساوي 1 وبحدد النقطه. اوكي، هيدي هي النقطه يلي لازم الريزستور لاين يمرق فيها ليسمح لي انه يعطيني في ان ايكوال في اوت ايكوال تو 1. اوكي، طيب if you have any questions let me know. We will stop here today and we will catch up with a new topic. هلا the last problem is basically similar to the problem that we solved in the classroom. هون بس عطاني VSG وعطاني VSD. Okay, thank you all, have a good day, take care, bye.